Guys, I'm back with another video. I told you I was going to put out a video. I said it was going to be a certain game, but hear me out. It can't be because I can't do videos on that because it's not out and they don't want people doing videos on it to release, content. So here we are, we're playing the one and only Anime World Tower Defense. The reason why we're playing this is because this is supposed to be the takeover for Anime Adventures. Let me rephrase that. This is supposed to be Anime Adventures Replace. As y'all know, Anime Adventures is coming back out. It's been confirmed that it is. So we just have to wait from now. Don't know when. We just know it's coming back out. It's coming back out soon. So I got info from my friends that this game is actually pretty bad. It's pretty mid. So, I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna test it, I'm gonna see. So, I did the first stage, as you can see, I'm level 2. I'm gonna collect the rest of my stuff. Didn't want to do it until I started the video because I wanted to see what everything is like. I wanted y'all to see it as well. So, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna summon on a unit. And he said around level 9. Or 5, I think. I don't remember which one around those levels is where it will start getting to the mid. I don't know how I should say that. Okay, so we're gonna send on my favorite character to see if we can get him, which is Rengoku. Alright, bet. Here we go. Let's see. Super rare, Sleepy Thunder. Okay. King Cola. Chat, this is kinda big chat. I don't even know who that is. Like, I don't even. That's a fake character, but I don't remember who he is either. Kanku Kid. Charuto. God Usopp. Okay. God Sop. Okay. Ichigo. I didn't know Ichigo was a Fullbringer. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Tobirara. Sleepy Thunder was my only good one. Okay. We gotta go again. This is our last one to see if we can get Rengoku. Come on. Let's get Rengoku. Come on. Come on. Nah. Why is the name Nah? King Cola. Royal Girl. Okay. I'll take that. Sage Naruto. Gentle Giyu. Kosuke. Blackleg Sanji. Royal Girl. Alright, should we try one summons? Nah, we're not gonna try one summons. We can't anyway. Alright, so what we're gonna do is. What's this? Items. Reroll token. Unit modifiers. Okay, we don't worry about that. Let's worry about Sleepy Thunder. Let's get him on the set. I like the way they did this. This right here is actually really nice. So, add Sleepy Thunder and add Royal Girl. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna get up there and. Is this banner for this? Soul banner. Tanjiro. Let's see. We can't do it. We can't even do a one summon. Golly. Tragic. Paddock. Alright. Here we go. Warp. I gotcha. We're going to go to adventure. We're going to play this until we get up to. Here. We're gonna play this until we get up to the stage that he said is gonna be hard for us to beat. Skip. Wait. Skip. Ninja Warrior. Chapter 1. Boss. Select. I guess we can skip these. Okay. Let's see. Can we skip them? Skip. takes us up to this. All right, let's see. We'll go for it. Quick start. So we're gonna do all these until we get up to stage 5 or stage 9 and see if it gets mid. And hear me out. I'm gonna be honest, the visual effects, not too good. The characters, they look nice, don't get me wrong. The UI, everything with the UI looks good. He's a straightforward attack. I'll place him. And I'll place you back here just in case. 2B Hokage, skip wave. Ready. And I like how they come out, pause. I like how they show themselves pretty fast. Fluent enemies have very high speed. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, yo, what? Yo! I didn't know this was. I thought this was the end. Okay, we're gonna have to run it back. That's an L. Wow! 132,000? 132,000, my boy? Okay, so. Turns out. They pretty strong. Okay, they're pretty strong. Alright, so now we know that they come from this way. 2x speed. So, who's our strong? I say, let's place Ichigo and Sleepy Thunder right here. I'm ready. I wanted them to come out at 1x speed. Why do you have 1,000 health off the break? I know Zenitsu should be able to do something. Okay, so I see what he means. It does get pretty hard. Okay, let's use Naruto. Okay, hold on. So I name right. Let's sell these units. Oh my God. Can we get 300 so we can try at least survive? Nope. All right, let's try this again. Nah, let's go back to the lobby. Cause I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Cause there's no way. I went into a skip. So let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. What could I be doing wrong here? The game's not pretty mid. I'm gonna be honest. It's not mid. It's not a mid game. It's just a hard game. So what I'm going to do is go to the unit, Last Master. He's a rare, but no. We're gonna keep Sleepy Thunder. And we're gonna change just Naruto. Wait. Let's change, put him, because I'm pretty sure, doesn't he have a leader skill? No, he doesn't. Oh, I'll explain leader skill system. Oh, they have Kokoshibo. Nice. Okay, don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. I don't care about this stuff though. Pinky. Oh, I forgot to say it. They have cat girl. They have a cat girl. If you go to quest. They have cat girl. But it's VIP, I think. Which is sad. I'm sad now. I want a cat girl badly. Okay, I gotta see. Who starts off with more damage? 300, 420. I know the commons are not gonna start off with a lot of damage. So people like Yuna. That's people that I need to keep on my team. It's people with around like 500. She's a cosmetic? Hey. She has a cosmetic. The camera. Okay. So since. Wait, does she have a leader skill? She doesn't. None of them have leader skills. And I didn't look at it now, so don't quote me in chat. I'm gonna upgrade. What level? Wait. I gotta see how much damage these people do. He does 400. She does 400. So, upgrade her. In units. Wrong. Upgrade you. To 470. Wait, let's upgrade Yura. 535. I can reroll your bonus stat. What's my bonus stat for this character? Does he have one? Oh. 85% attack skill. You go. That's what we needed. Okay, let's see if I can reroll that for Sleepy Thunder. Range cost skill. How much would it cost to put down? Okay, let's get that. Royal Girl. We need a lot of damage. But we need her range too. Range. Everybody we have on our field needs a lot of damage. Except for Goku. He's pretty much good. Who's the. How many tiers is it? It's 50 tiers. Pass token. What is a pass token? Okay. Now we're gonna go into the one that we was just trying to play. Is that Rika? That's Rika. I'll be down for game in a minute. All right, so we're gonna do the skip, and this is literally gonna be our only game, to be honest, because I wanna see if the game is mid or not. He said when it gets to this stage, it gets mid. So we're gonna base it off this. I'm gonna let y'all can comment down below, and get it done. See if we can get stuff going. Remember, place him at the back, like right here. Hit ready. 789. I should be able to kill. I just need one more hit and I can do 789. Okay, so now I'm doing 1,300. Okay, see, but people like that get passed really quickly. So what I'm gonna do is place you, and then you're gone. And he should be able to take care of these since they're low. But he's a single target. Oh no. But then I could place Ichigo. But we need a ground unit. Oh, they only got 7. Okay, so we're good. They only got 7 HP. I'll upgrade him in a minute. We need to upgrade you again. But what we're gonna do is place Sleepy Thunder right here. Okay. We need to place another one of you right here. So now they won't get past. There we go. Okay, the game's not that bad. It's not that bad. It's just a difficult game. It's just a really difficult game. And now we're gonna place you right here. Okay. And then upgrade you. We're gonna upgrade him too. So now he does 1,000. Let's go get rid of dude back here. Because he's useless right now. Let's see what we can get him up to. Sixfold. Let's see what that looks like. It's not bad. And since he's a fast second SPA character. He's maxed out. This ain't okay. Look, now hear me out. The game ain't that bad. Let's see what Spectic look like. Okay, the fact that you Spectic's a little iffy. But everything else, it looks alright. I could see where he would got frustrated with the first part, but everything else just looks perfect. I already got the 3 units. They're high power levels. He probably got lower units, that's why. That could be a reason. But as I see it, I don't see anything wrong with the first game. Now it'd be in an A Anime Adventures replace? No. It's no. 50,000 HP? Okay, yeah, that's not right. So what we're gonna do, Goku doesn't go Super Saiyan. We're going to place a Zenitsu. Max him out. Well, we can't max him out, but the dude's dead now. Okay. So, it's not that hard. It's not. Not at all. Alright, so this will be the end of the video for now. I just wanted to do stage 1 to check on something. I will do another. I don't want to bore y'all with, you know, a tower defense game. Unless I'm showing you how to do glitches, or showing you how to do AFKs, or stuff like that. I don't want to bore you with this game. So, if I'm doing gacha and stuff, I'll stream it, or I'll do a video on it. Like, if I want to do gacha for a new unit that comes out for this, I'll video record it, and stuff. Let's try the last two to see if we get Rengoku. We got Naruto. Itadori. Another Itadori. Shrink Mage. Vegeta. Virtual Swordsman. Another one. Muda Boy. Alright, here we go. Oh, we can't do it. Special deals. 10 out of 10 would smash. Oh, look, it's Shadow. Let's see. Should we do our... Yeah, let's do our one summons. See what we get. Royal Girl. Okay. Yunra. Thunder Boy. Super Rare. Okay. We got Super Rare. Blackleg. Utter Trash. Ichigo. Ichigo Team. Okay. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Zoro 3 Swords. And last one. steel bat. Okay. Oh, we got okay, we got an SR. We got an SR. If we let's see. Look, I'm gonna keep spinning if we can get some more stuff. Let's see, do we have anything? Yes, we do. Event quest, no. Alright, let's keep spinning. We got one more spin. We'll get the UR and then that's it. Coke. Half elf. Dark Flame Master. Sleepy Thunder. Goku. Gentle Joe. Zoro. We got him a second time. Alright, get ready for UR. Get ready for the UR. Here we go. Asuma. Ultra rare. Unbreakable hero. Can we get a second one? Because I didn't want that dude. Oh, we got Sanjuro. Nice. We got time skip Luffy. So I think that's gear 5 Luffy. Another steel bat. Okay. Oh, we just hit the jackpot. We just hit the jackpot. I want to win Goku, though. Alright, let's do our one summons again. We ain't getting nothing good though. Scythe boy. Last one. King Kolo. Okay, so the units we got from this. You are unbreakable fighter. 70% attack. Okay, so he's definitely meta. He's definitely a meta. I haven't seen what this time skip Luffy is. So, is he unbreakable? No, he's a determined hero. That's his leader skill. You can't change it. I can change this. How much does he cost to place? 1,000. RNG 42. 57. DPS 267. That ain't bad. I level him up. His DPS is now 295. Okay. I'll take it like that. Yep. So, Thunder Boy, is he good? 650. He's not bad. Steel Bat. He's definitely going on the team. So, he's gonna replace Goku. Sanjuro, 250. Not good. Rofi time skip for 20. Not good. Sleepy Thunder. Royal Girl. She's definitely staying on the team. Over Luffy. I mean, over Ichigo. And I say we just put the rest of them on. Usopp has a. I didn't know Usopp had a cosmetic. Thunder Boy. We'll keep that Thunder Boy. We'll change him for Sleepy Thunder. Royal Girl. Thunder Boy still bad. We have to put Sanjuro. Just hope he does good. What if we get his attack skill maxed? Oh. Okay. Okay. Deal 20% attack. Damage is 8 time and cancel recovery. He has bleeding. Okay, so this is our team for next time I do a video on this game. So, wish me luck. I will be doing some stuff off camera if I do play the game. If I don't, you'll just see me at the same level. This has been a gaming god dropping his second video of the day. One more will be coming out today, tonight. Yeah, that'll be all. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace.